Like a Rock Hedgehog here, and today we're going to be discussing on top F5 own Pokemon. Now, let's see. The same rules still apply, except the whole no starter thing will be removed because, yeah, I like some stars, but. Let's see. I kind of put some effort into this because, like, anyway, we'll try to talk about. I'm not sure what to say else, but hope you guys will have a happy Thanksgiving, and also have a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and all that. Even though it's too early to say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, but I hope you guys will have a great Thanksgiving. With all this being said, let's get started! Yay! Number 5, Mytina. This is a dark type Pokemon, and it evolves from Poochyena. Now, this Pokemon is. Okay, again, you know I love dogs, and that's why it's on the list. Another thing, I love dark types. I don't see what kind of dog Mytina is based off of, or if it's based off of, well, a wolf, but. What should I say about Poochyena? It's somewhat strong. Because, I mean, it's really cool. Anyways, let's move on to number 4. Number 4. Registeel. Registeel's, well, a steel type. It's cool like a robot. I mean, look at it. It's cool like a fucking robot. Strong like a robot too, and it reminds me of the Death Eggs and Deals in Sonic Forces. Anyway, let me think what else to say about Registeel. Registeel's amazing and cool. Let's just listen to this music. Yeah, it fits well. Roll for Registeel, doesn't it? Anyway, what else to say about Registeel? I'm not sure. Registeel is cool, and that's why he's on this list, but not number one or little bit close to number one. Anyway, let's move on to number three.
Yeah!
Number three! Number three, Swampert. Now, this is one of my favorite starter Pokemon. Not my favorite starter of all time, but one of my favorites. It evolves from... It's an evolution from Swampert and from Mudkip. It's a water ground type, which means electric can't do shit to this Pokemon. But... grass type can. Yeah. Grass type can do 4 times the damage to Swampert, but electric can't do shit to Swampert. Meaning, Swampert is one of the best starters. So, next time in Ruby Sapphire or Mega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, I strongly suggest you choose Mudkip. Because you'll get one of the greatest Pokemon that can't get killed by electric type. Even though, again, 4 times the damage to grass type. Anyways, let's move on to number 2. Number 2, Flygon. Now, this is one of my favorite dragon type Pokemon that isn't legendary. This is a dragon ground type, which means, again, electric can't do shit to this Pokemon. Anyway, also, to me, Flygon is also kind of adorable. When I was a little kid, I used to have a Flygon plush, but I don't know what happened to it, honestly. And to be honest, I miss having a Flygon plush because I like Flygon. Anyway, Flygon is a strong dragon type. It's better than any other dragon types, somewhat. Well, not better than Garchomp, not better than Noivern, not better than Trompa. But anyways, Flygon, what can I say about you? You've been my favorite dragon type that isn't a legendary. And that's gonna stay that way. Now let's head on to number 1. Number 1, Latios. This is my favorite legendary. One of my favorite legendaries of all time. But anyways, that'll be saved some other time. What can I say about Latios? It's a dragon psychic type. It's got its own movie along with Latios. And it has a plushie too. And I've got a plushie of Latios. But I'm confused here. Is Latios and Latias like brother or sister? Or like, are they a couple or friends? I don't know, it's confusing for the 5th movie. Anyway, Latios has great special attack. When you get it halfway through the game in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, or you can get it in Heart Gold and Soul Silver, Black 2 and White 2, and you can also get it now in Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. So, I'm happy that they haven't forgotten this Eon Pokemon. it has its own signature move, Western Purge. That, or it's both Latios and Latias' signature move. And both look cool. I'm liking Rock Hedgehog, and Latios is one of my favorite legendaries of all time.